don't build a TV like so. Instead, build this working TV.
I guess you